Okay. We got one bot on fourth position. This is beginner to grandmaster ranked. Top left is a mess, dude. I want to go here, really. But I really want to go here, not gonna lie. I think this is my best option. Yeah, this is absolutely terrible. It is a very bad spawn. I could get away with this one. But I think Benghazi is going to be my best option. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Red. No, pink doesn't cap there. We're good. We're fine. Everything's fine. We're good. Benghazi. Where did purple cap? No, don't attack me. What? Such an interesting route. Why did he go that way? What? Nah, me getting a card turn one is gonna suck. I'm gonna try with my first with my two twos that I have, and then have to take a card off my cap if it doesn't work. Blue goes for an interesting bonus turn one. Hey, Corbino, what's up? Brick, you! Purple capped Orient, you think? Okay. All right. Let's try this. Nice. Got it on the first try. Dude, red doesn't break blue in Italy. Oh boy. What an absolute noober goober. Dude, did Pink just take both of those bonuses? Purple started with 7. Huh. Now, see, I would have just taken Southeastern and then trade and been fine with that, but he would just break back. So I break both. Oh yeah, you're really, really getting it far. You're so weak, Purple. Oh my god. What does Blue get here? Pink is so weak, bro. I break again, he's pretty much fricked. Need some good dice. Yellow's getting 11, blue's getting 15, red, nothing. Pink will be nothing. Oh, yeah. If he has Eastern Europe, congratulations, he wins the game. That's unrealistic. He just took Eastern Europe. No, he's just now taking your Eastern Europe right now. This mother trucker. Dude. Oh, boy. He's not holding that. No way. $15 for blue. I would just take North Africa, but I can't because red's right there, right? It wouldn't work out. He'd just break me. Yeah, see. Red, please don't be stupid. Please don't. Thank God. Does he have that? He does not. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. All right, there you go. Well played. I like that. Why? Bro adds to the bottom right. What the heck? I can't afford to remove that right now. But gosh darn, dude. I just lost a bunch of troops there. Now I'm wishing I could have removed blue, but I was so focused on pink. Let him hold this time. Because he only has that bonus, and I'm chill with that. If I get to hold this bonus, I don't care. He's offline?
Are you kidding me?
Dude.
Oh my freaking goodness, dude. Oh my god.
Bro.
What the frick? Oh no, dude. That's actually bad now. Hopefully he doesn't stack on me. Well, nothing I can really do here. I'm literally, I am to the point where I can't do anything besides take a card and pass. That is it. It's all I limited to now because of what happened between me and Pink. But if Pink held, if he held those bonuses, he could be doing some serious stuff. So I needed to, because I wanted a bonus and I knew I wasn't going to get one if I took North Africa. So I went for a reasonable take. I went for a reasonable move because I wanted the bonus, but then Pink's gone. If Pink comes back, I'd be so mad. Yeah, he didn't even go out. I just kept breaking his bonus. Guess that was the tipping point for him, I guess. Ink stacks on me. Oh, nice. Man, I'm probably fricked. Someone got the purple cap. Losing his troops now. He's not getting his what he was getting. I'm starting to think that he has one bonus and two caps, maybe. I'm definitely at risk of dying. But I need to wait for the bigger trades or else I'm fricked. Oh. Yellow's the culprit with three caps now. Oh, shoot. He's already getting 18. I need to make sure they can't see that. I left a 2 there so I can get the 7 on 3. Well, yellow doesn't know where I'm at. He has never seen my cap. Well, actually, no. He was on Istanbul. But he doesn't know how big my cap is at the moment. So the bot trades in on 3. It only gets 7, so it held a bonus. Oh, it took back a cap. Oh, shoot. Yeah, pink took a cap back from yellow. Purple bot trades in. No, it doesn't look ideal at all. I'm thinking yellow's top left. Or just the center top, really. That's where I think he is. Top left, top center. He's getting 26 a turn. I can't stop yellow at all. He's getting a lot, dude. Red's got his bonus? No. Because it's a 6 bonus and he's... That doesn't make any sense. He's gonna check me out. No? Maybe he has Italy. He could have Italy. Yeah, he'll check me out. Get yourself back there, man. Frick you. Pink only got 3, but it split off the stack it had here. Blue only got 9. Oh, shoot. Yella only gets 16 this time. That's good.
This trade, I'm going to go fully into blue. Remove him from Orient if I can. Three out of six. Three out of six. Here we go.
Okay.
Well, we can kill pink now. Yeah, what the heck? He's confirmed top right now, yeah. Kind of wishing pink didn't bot out. Okay, so we know where 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 caps are at. We've never seen purple's cap. Blue's cap is on Gascony, pink's cap is on Poland, red's cap's on Tunisia, and yellow's cap is on Georgia. We just don't know where purple's cap's at. That must be purple's, actually. Yeah. Purple's cap, that must be it right there. That is purple's original. Oh, frick. I think I try to kill pink. Blue's down to five. Five troops now by blue. Oh boy. Twenty-seven for yellow. Oh, frick. That's not good. Took a cap. Kills blue. Oh no. Oh no, dude. This game's over if he kills purple and pink. Oh no. That's a good game. That is good game, dude. Dude, this is insane. Where's purple? Doesn't kill purple.
You're an idiot! You're so dumb! Why would you leave that? Oh my god. You're so dumb, dude.
Okay. So at least red has a good section of the board. He only got 13, so he doesn't have Italy. Dude, he could have just snowballed this game if he took the purple kill. Like, come on. If he just took the purple kill, he could have snowballed into this game way sooner. But let me have it anyway. What a freaking troll. Dude. I don't think I can let him hold anything. I don't know. I don't think it's the right play to let him hold anything. I think it's the right play to hit everything here. And leave it off cap stack. While red gets bigger. This is good. Yeah, he's already getting 14. I only got 11 on my turn. He's losing troops unnecessarily than he needs to. Yeah, like I have that, sure.
Just need to hit it all, honestly. I probably didn't need to take Deneric, but I need red to get into this game, right? Hey, what's up, Skilly Dude? What's up? Welcome in, dude. Thank you, Not Yummy, for the 100 bits. It's red. Whoa. How do you accidentally hit red there? Not losing 30 troops for no reason. What, he doesn't attack yellow after he just broke him? Wow. All right, Not Yummy, what's the dare? You'll think of something. So you redeem it and then you're like, I don't know. Let me think of something. Yeah, okay. There we go. And you said yes. Just let me hold. Freaking go. Frick you. Bruh, sound or music redeems are $500 for a song request. $500 or $5 donations, whatever you prefer, bruh. That was 1K channel points. What are you freaking talking about? Bits and channel points are different. Oh my god, that's like 2 3v1s in a row I lost. Oh my god. All right. You got it. I didn't think you'd. All right. All right. He's interested and bored. in yellow's position, I think I would keep attacking me at some point, but he didn't know how to do it. He didn't know how to fight me. He's hoping me and Red will fight. I matched Red so that he wouldn't hit me. So let's see what he does. He attacks something else. Red just hit something else. I don't know what he hit. I think yellow knows which cap is more important too. I'll let this song play out. You think Red took noob? Wait, why is yellow getting 9 then? He would be getting 7 if that was the case. Oh, that Red do his thing. So maybe he left yellow in Iceland. Yeah. Dude, yellow basically gave up when he stopped attacking me. I think it was stupid. You're with 3 caps. You definitely should not be giving up. gonna play this. Oh yeah.
Red really hates yellow.
This is funny. Because yellow was in the dominating position and he gave up the whole game by not attacking while he was ahead.
Yellow still in Iceland. I'm a little bit frustrated about that one. Why hasn't he taken over the noob corner? He's taking it over now. There we go. Red game 51 now. He definitely has the noob corner.
Caps are so weak. He's so slow. Oh my god. Bro. Oh, what a joke. What a joke. Yell does nothing. Here we go. Yeah, you're right. If I do take noob corner, he's basically done. I agree. I think that's the goal. Oh yeah, this is gonna be easy. Easy block on red. Oh yeah, definitely wait for this set. Oh yeah. The frick is he doing, dude? He's only hitting me. Notice this. He still holds that grudge from earlier from me breaking everything. I need to be careful with yellow, don't I? I need to be a wee bit careful. Is yellow dumb? I don't know. I'm in the middle of a fight with red and he's choosing to go after me. That's fine. I'll just block them both, honestly. He's smart. He knows which cap is more important. Yellow does. So. He didn't even hit the 47. Puts more on the 47 when he didn't use it last turn. You're out, knight? JJ? Alright, I'll see you later, man. Good thing he traded early. We got him now, so... Oh yeah, he's done. He's only hitting me. You see this? He avoided Red's territories. You saw that? He split just to hit that one. All right. Dude, I'm over here trying to block red, and this mother trucker is getting in my way. Really? Do you want me to start targeting you, man? What the frick? I think I just take out the noob corner, to be honest. No, wait. He's blocked. Oh, the last song was called Birdland. It's a really good song. You know what? We're gonna try something different. I hope you guys like this. This will be good. Yeah, let's just get rid of that guy. And Red's got around, I want to say like 600 troops on Tunisia. Yeah, and he's doing nothing. Let's go. Here we go.
500? No, that's a little bit more than that.
Red doesn't know how to play, so he just sits there and does nothing. This is really good.
He blocked his cap. That's huge.
Question is, do I break him?
Do I break yellow? I'm gonna say no.
because I want to keep the block on red, right? I started with 36. He starts with 36. This is fair. The reason why I didn't take this is because I do not want the cap opened. If he takes it, I break him. There, at least. Start bringing my threes together. They don't need to be there. This is the Ohio State Marching Band. That is in Ohio State Marching Band is in Columbus where I live. I actually tried out. I practiced with them all summer one time. Because anyone can do that. Anyone can practice with them all summer if you want to. You can go and just like start practicing with them and learn their how to play in their marching band and what to do. Anyone can do that. And I did it for a whole summer and I was going to try out for the band, but I didn't. And, you know, I would not be here today if I did try out for the band, because I bet you I probably would have made, I would have got in, because I was pretty good. I was a pretty good player. You see how long of a way I've come from where I was in my original position? Red's just skipping all the way, dude. Yeah, Red is like, he's gonna need to pull out a lot just to get me here. What a joke. While I'm on five cards. What an idiot. While I'm on five cards, this guy thinks he can pull off. Wow. Absolute noober goober. He only pulled off 100. That's it. Did you say what instrument he played?
I played the baritone. Also, the euphonium. Basically the same thing.
I don't need to trade in. Well, that was really good. Take that, red.
69. Got him.
Yeah, dude. I can actually show you guys sometime. I could bring my instrument down here and show you it. I don't play it as much anymore, but yeah. Oh my god, yellow. Oh my god. Why are you doing that? Bro. Okay, yellow. Okay. Good game. Yellow, you are stupid. You are so dumb. Three cards.
Take all my angry faces because I'm so mad at you right now. Holy frick. Freaking idiot. Oh my god, he just decressed the game.
I'm gonna try something. 300 smart. I smash all my troops into yellow here. Yellow was dumb for this because now I focused all my attention on him now. And that was a big mistake. Very big mistake. He might get third. That's most of his troops. Wait. Nah. Okay. Oh, that was really good. Because now I'm doing a 2v1. Go for the cap. You totally think you can do it. Yeah, he does. Let's go. Nope, just breaks. Okay. It's not good that red is in the position he's in. Oh my god, red. The amount of time that yellow sat there and let that happen for him to just hit that, huge waste of time. Like, absolutely all of that time was a waste. All of it. Every single second was a waste of time because he hit that stack and then also continued to open red. So now we're wasting more time by letting that happen. We have to let stuff happen for stuff to continue to progress the game. And now that red has opened yellow, things are going to get more and more complicated. Yellow is, by him hitting me, he is forcing one of us, me or yellow, to get third. One of us is getting third. Like, the way he's playing, definitely. Oh, you're so lucky to pull that 399 back, dude. I was definitely gonna hit that. Oh, please hit that. Please. And yellow takes a card and passes. Oh my god. It's freaking annoying player, dude. Dude.
I will give you third. That's it. Don't you do it. Good game. Good game. I'm done. No, I'm done, dude. I'm targeting yellow 100%. He is dead. Oh yeah. Good game. Are you good? Like, this is how you make JJ angry. Right here. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. No, I'm not killing red on four. Come on, hit it. I'm giving yellow third place. That is what is going to happen in this game. Yellow is getting third. I do not care how long it takes. Yellow's getting third place. He has sealed his faith. His fate has been sealed. No, he's choosing to break the block I have on him, on red. So he deserves third because I cannot progress the game if yellow's in the game. He is breaking the block that I have on red. So he deserves third. That is how that works. You choose to break the block I have. I can't progress the game because of you. You need to leave. That is why he is out. He's going to lose. He is choosing to let this happen. I'm just gonna put it all back, bro. It doesn't matter. You have done this to yourself, Yellow. I will continue to give red cards and just block Yellow. So. He's offline. And he has no cards. Red botted. And it has no set. And Yellow trades on three. How typical. Yellow trades on three, baby. So here's the deal. I want to kill red, right? I need to hope for a set on freaking four. That's what I need. Can't take that without a trade. So he's good. So if he just opens that, I think I have enough. I have a trade, so it should be over. I'm just trying to make sure I get the kill. No. This is okay. Because the worst thing, because it's going to split. It won't be able to hit my 565. It's going to break me, right? Nice. See, that's what I wanted. Because he can't. He has no access down this way besides going through my cap. But then he won't have enough after that to kill red. I can kill red. I think this is the right play. Alright, 1 second. I need to connect this. Alright. That was the wrong one. Okay. So here's the deal, guys. I'm going to make a very smart move, all right? I'm killing red right now. And Yellow has no access to the bottom besides going through Gascony. And he only has one card. Good game. Good game. Sets are 255. Okay. Nice roll. Nice. Good dice. I'll take it. Okay.
Not bad.
I could have just stayed right there, yeah. I know. It is what it is.
He loses this game. It doesn't matter. It's just gonna take time. He doesn't know how to play. Completely. He only knew how to take a card and pass and then remove this block on red. Oh yeah, fortify off cap. Smart. Absolutely so smart. Oh my god. He's gonna try to reverse card block me. I don't know. It's kind of close on that one. Getting 63 a turn.
Oh, he opened a cap. Let's go.
Double tap the bottom. No. Open everything. Yeah, please hit that.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Holy frick. Thanks. Holy crap, dude. He's helping me. Let's go, bro. You want to play this game? Let's do it. Pull off. Let's go. As I have five cards. Yeah, pull off the cap. Oh my god. Oh, yeah, you're right. I should have smacked the third. I missed that. Oh, well. If I see it again, I will. If they're even rolls, they help me. Really? Come on, dude. That's all you're doing? Are you serious? Bro, reverse card block's not going to work. You're just wasting your time. You might as well break me at this point. You're, like, so far behind right now. Holy frick. Dude, he's actually so far behind right now. And there you go. Good game. Thank you. Thanks. The frick?
Wow, I won the 4v3. I'm gonna close all this off. Just end this game, dude. I'm tired of waiting. Yeah, you're right. I need to smack the 333. I don't have a zip, bro. Frick you. He knows, dude. I know. This game's over. This is a waste of time. And what he literally blocked his cap. That was literally it for him. All the troops he's hitting are the troops I've been getting per turn, not the ones that I've gotten from the set that much. Sending all these extra troops, it's so good. And the territories, dude. I want him to hit it. Oh my god. Get them to focus more on the bottom right. 69. See? He's more focused on the bottom right. Doesn't remove the 36. Hits the 48. Spider blitzes it. Okay. Like, this is good for me. Oh. H. I. O. See, now he's limited to hit the 7 or one of the bottom right attacks instead. 11. This is just going to take a long time because he wants to play this out, so. He loses. I have four caps, dude. Like. Yeah, you're right. I could be pulling more off. You're right. Dude, that's a really good, that's a really good card because now I don't have to worry about Berlin anymore. Stop wasting our time. You're going to lose. Make it more difficult to get good blitzes off of it. Since he wants to troll, I'll troll him. Brick, you. You. Yay. Thanks. I don't know, but he's very determined. I want to say expert. Nothing more than that. Ooh. I just lost 12. Oh, man. No, I need to leave those there. Make him do stuff he shouldn't be doing. No, I don't want to. I don't want him to be hitting more than 100, really. We don't want him to do more than 100. I'm gonna do that. Because what if he gets like an insane roll, right?
I know. I know, but I want to do this the right way. Because he could just gain a huge advantage off of like stupid rolls.
So anything more than 100 is kind of stupid. Yeah, put that there. That's great. He's figured out that he needs to put more into the top right than anything. It took him a while to figure that out, but I'm still gaining a huge amount. And he's controlling how many... This is smart. See, now I just pull off again and smack whatever the frick he's got. He's really trying. He's really trying. If he's got a set on three, he's a lucky mother trucker. Ooh. Okay, I have him forcing to take a card if he doesn't have a trade. And he got the trade. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, shoot. That's funny. Yeah, now I'm going to be forced to pull a lot more off cap. And yeah, it's the right play. Oh, he's removing everything. Oh, ooh, thanks. Yes. Oh, boy. Take that to the face. Five figures to the face. Yeah. Good game. Yeah, we're back to the huge advantage again. He doesn't like it. Why do you put a four there if you're just gonna freaking... Oh my god. What a solid noob. Put it on cap for me, please. Good game. Good game. Bad dice. Oh well.
give me the advantage? Heck yeah. I will gladly take the advantage. Thank you. Thanks. Yeah, you're wasting my time. Oh my god. He could have hit that and sat right there in Venice. I mean, I guess I would have hit it either way. Oh, he got it. Darn. Okay. Okay, that doesn't even matter. Actually, no, it does. Because he could not use it at all and then make him use it, right? That's the goal. Wait, stay there? No? Nope, you're stupid. Okay, you leave a 98 stack there. Oh man. He's giving me more cards though. Thanks. What a joke. What a freaking joke, bro. This is so funny. He hides the stack thinking I won't see it. So funny, guys. He's got a trade? Oh man! Oh no! I know he has a second Italy. I could use it. He moves the stack to there. He's blocked. Good game. We got him, boys. We got him. And he's troll rolling. Why? Is he winning? Oh, there we go. He won two in a row. I was like, what? What? And rock. Dude, he's winning, bro. Stop. Stop that. Stop winning.
Oh my god. Why would you pull back? What's your goal here now? Okay, that's a smart placement. He guaranteed himself three cards. Congratulations. Well, I don't necessarily need to wait. Save my set if I can. Okay. I know he's hiding. Oh my flipping goodness, dude.
Dude, what are those dice? No! No! What? Stop delaying the game! Stop! Oh my god! Bro. 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 Stop! You're wasting my time! Oh my god. Dude. 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 I'm losing it. This is retarded. This is retarded. This is so dumb. Bro, how? How? How is that even physically possible? The flip, that wasn't even that much. Bro, he's hacking. Bro, you should have pulled everything.
He's getting pretty lucky for being so bad, honestly.
Well, of course it's funny, bro. He freaking steals a cap. He should have pulled everything over to that cap, dude.
Oh, 100% it's over. Frick this guy. I can't believe he stole a cap. That's actually a miracle for him, not gonna lie. Shut up.
Shut up, Thor. Shut up.
Sixty-nines in his stupid little face. Yeah, of course they are. Why wouldn't they? I think I'm dumb, bro. I'm gonna sit here and make sure this game ends because I'm tired of this. I'm tired of it, bro. Oh my god. You should have gotten freaking third, bro. You're lucky red-botted. I should make these 69s.
Feel the pain.
Oh, you're so funny, man. Oh my god, guys, he left a 69. Oh my god. Oh my god, so funny. It's funnier when I'm blocking with 69s. Okay, man, it's more funny. It's so much more funny when I'm blocking you with a 69 than you are putting 69s in my face. Oh my god. Look at this mother trucker, dude. He thinks he's so freaking funny. Because I'm making sure he's not gonna win this. Because I have to, because of the right capital, that Russia cap. Why don't you just pull off? No, you have to make this interesting for yourself, huh? This has to be enjoyable for you, apparently. Get fricked. You suck. You don't deserve the enjoyment. You don't. You don't enjoy it. You don't deserve any of it for wasting my time. Only I get enjoyment. You're losing. I'm winning. It's only funny because I'm the one who's freaking blocking you. That's why it's funny. It's not funny for you. It's not. You're losing. Oh my God. You don't deserve it. Not for 1 second. You don't deserve it. You're so funny. Guys, he's so funny. Brick, you and your 6-9s, they're not funny. You suck. You lost the game. You lost the game. You don't deserve it! Oh my God. Oh no, guys, he's mad because he can't make 69s. Frick you. No, I'm not. I'm not stalling. I'm making sure this guy pays for being stupid. He deserves third. He freaking does. But because red botted, he gets second. I'm getting every territory, every single one. He doesn't want to pull off the cap, so it's kind of on him, you know. He's deciding to sit there and not pull off cap either. I would end the game right there. But he's choosing to just sit there too, so. And he's wasting his turn, so I mean, it's on him. That would be hilarious too. Yeah, you're right.
just gave him a card. Oh my god.
Oh boy. You're telling me that he gets a card is like he deserves it? Is that what I hope he gets a set on two? Of course you do, Jay Pizzle.
He doesn't even take it. He doesn't even take the card. Oh my god. That was a god roll. Whoa. That was a freaking god roll. You guys want to see that? What? What? What is that? 57 on 45 cap? 67 on 45 cap. Dude, what is the percentage on that, dude? What the frick? Oh yeah, he deserved to expert. I actually guessed that. There you go. Hey, yellow, if you can hear me, you suck. Honestly, you shouldn't be hearing me.
Yo! Yo! No way! Bro. Dude, that has got to be the best way to end a freaking game. All the 69s? And then this? Oh, dude. 69th in the world. Bro. Dude. That's freaking legendary.
Bro, my friends they were literally just talking about this and I have to show them that because this just happened. Bro. This is so good. That's a clip worthy. That's so freaking clip worthy. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one if it goes on YouTube. I don't know. I don't know if that'll go on YouTube. It's kind of long. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.